Gigantic sinkhole swallows busy Brooklyn intersection, bringing rush hour traffic to a halt and shutting down water service in area hole, measuring 15 feet deep and 30 feet long, opened up at an intersection in Sunset Park, Brooklyn. On Tuesday it collapsed two lanes of roadway, caused delays to M trains, and forced city to shut down water service in the area. New York officials said hole occurred following major water leak. Speculation that recent storms may be to blame. No injuries nor damage to private property have been reported from the hole, which opened up at around 7:30 a.m. These photos show a massive sinkhole that swallowed a busy intersection in Brooklyn, New York City, on Tuesday, bringing rush hour traffic to a halt. The hole, measuring 15 feet deep and 30 feet long, opened up at 64th Street and 5th Avenue at about 7:30 a.m. after a major water leak, officials said. In addition to collapsing two lanes of roadway, it disrupted water service in the area and caused delays to M trains in Sunset Park. However, no injuries nor damage to private property were reported. The fire department first alerted the public to the incident at around 9 a.m. Operations at sinkhole at 5th of 8 and 64th Street in No. 9 Brooklyn. 2 hours later, the service added that units remain on scene along with Department of Buildings officials.